This episode is definitely one of the most important in Attack on Titan.
In it, we were given answers to some questions and most importantly, Marla declared war on Paradise
and thereby signed her own death warrant.
We also found out why Frida did nothing when the colossal Titan breaks through the wall.
After all, they were ready to accept their fate for all the sins committed by the Eldians in the past.
The moment with Eren and Reiner gave me a chance to enjoy their conversation again like the first time. But for the transformation of Eren, MAPPA Studio, in my opinion, chose an unusual musical accompaniment, namely the one used by Wit Studio in Season 3, at the time of Levi's victory over Zeke. But I know most people wanted to hear the track UCB Girl, because this scene is almost one-to-one as the moment of transformation of Bertolt and Reiner in Season 2. As Eren said, he is a villain, but I love how he waits for Rilly's announcement before taking revenge on Marley alone. Eren's conversation with Reiner was conveyed well, both visually and musically. Reiner's eternally twitching eye showed all his tension during the conversation, and the footage was exactly the same as in the manga. And unlike episode 4, which showed static shot with Eren, here all his emotions were shown from a close angle. Sometimes the drawing looks strange or not at all beautiful, like the moment with Udo when he just froze, or the fat Eren who looks more like the Titan Grisha. And by the way, Eren's Titan will be in CGI, and it scares me, because MAPPA didn't do even such an important scene very well, and we still have so many epic battles to be seen. It was also a shame for some of the cutscenes. In one cutscene, it was shown that Willy knew that he would most likely die on this stage, since without his sacrifice the peoples of the world wouldn't come together. A shot with Jin reading the newspaper was also missed. Does anyone else remember the Season 4 trailer? There was one frame that didn't make it into the main plot. Here he is. It would seem a trifle, but if there are too many such trifles, then we really cease to understand the goals of the characters and their feelings. For example, the scene with Willy was cut when he drinks water. Again, this is a small thing, but we understand that Willy is really worried and doesn't want to die on this stage. But to his regret, Eren came with serious intentions. In general, in visual terms, the episode came out at 7.5. out of 10, and in the musical one at 9 out of 10. Write in the comments what kind of transformation of the Warhammer Titan do you like better, from a trailer or in an anime. Goodbye to everyone.